I've lost myself here because Laurie gave me a book I want you to look at. You can't run out and buy this anywhere, so there's no problem with talking about it. This was copyrighted in 1959, if you can believe that. Where on earth did you get that?
My uncle gave it to me.
Oh, he saved it low these, what, 23 years? Read every word, Laurie. It's... I have no idea what's... You know what it is? It's an interesting historical study now, because I wrote that book about kids your age back in those days. I haven't read it in as many years. It's probably very funny. They were still saying, I like the beat and it's easy to dance to back then, which we're going to do now. This is Rate of Record Time. May I have your name and your age?
Laurie Gray, 17.
Thank you.
Leonard Kalina, 20.
Thank you, Leonard. Take the lady with you that way, just a couple of steps. Lowly Worm, Change That Channel. Average off to a 62 and a half. Leonard makes it passing. The audience liked it. Laurie hated it. Laurie, they're against you. Take a step over this way, if you will, a second, and rate this one by Rise. Tonight's going to be my night. Round it out to an 87. All right, that's a winner, according to everybody. Audience liked that one. Leonard liked it. Laurie liked it, so we'll talk about it. Tonight's going to be my night. Why was that a higher rated record than that first one that you hated?
Well, it was kind of funk and reggae, and I liked them both.
Good combination.
Yeah.
Leonard, you agree, or any other comments?
I agree. The first song was a much more wilder drive to it, and I like that both, but it seems I like a funkier type of beat, too, though.
Yeah. Funny to me, the audience seemed to respond to the first one, and you gave the second one a higher rating, so we'll see whether they're right or you guys are right, all right?
Okay.
Good luck to both of you. Thank you very much. For you, Laurie, we have a great selection of shoes from Kinney, the great American shoe store. Who can bring you all the latest styles at down-to-earth prices? Kinney can. Leonard, you're going to get slacks and jeans from Bodywork. Bodywork slacks, sport coats and jeans, updated styling with a fit that means business. Bodywork, don't wear it if you don't mean it. You both will receive the Hamilton Beach Pop Air 2, super fast hot air corn popper. Makes up to 4 quarts of delicious oil-less popcorn in minutes. Hamilton Beach, Scoville. You'll also both receive a generous supply of Kentucky Fried Chicken. It's tender and juicy, bite after bite. At Kentucky Fried Chicken, we do chicken right. And American Bandstand special guests are coming up in the next half hour. We thank you, and we'll be right back. Sports band. I don't know if you've ever seen them, and Sky will be here, so let's make it a date, either tomorrow night or 1 week from today. For now, Dick Clark. So long.
We're going hopping, hop. We're going hopping today. We're thinking of hopping, hop. Philadelphia way.
Never met a girl whose love was so tough.
Are we back? Place is going mad. Would you stand up? Are you the Easter Bunny? Is that the idea?
Yeah.
Did you stand up a second? Did you make this outfit? Oh! Turn her up. She's got her bunny tips. They missed your cottontail.
Yeah.
What is that? Where did you steal the cottontail?
I bought it.
Oh. Well, I don't know whether you were dyeing eggs or rolling them on the lawn today or not, but I would like to remind you of a show that happens tomorrow night, Inside America. We've been talking to you about it for several weeks now. It deals in all sorts of interesting features. There is a story tonight, it's a poignant story of teenage alcoholism. There are also some other lighter events, and it's on again 60 Minutes. It's our answer here on ABC, Inside America. Now, the screaming and yelling was going on for a very visual group, but don't let that deceive you, because musically, they looked over 2,000 possible candidates to put this particular group together, and they got a great sound. Ladies and gentlemen, oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to bang you in the head, my dear. This is the All Sports Band. Coming up in the next half hour to perform for these folks in the studio. They've got a giant hit record, and we hope you'll hang in there and join us for the second half hour of American Bandstand.
Tuesday, Joni and Jenny are headed for a showdown when Jenny's dad turns up in town. Phil Silver's guest stars on Happy Days. Afterwards, look in on Squiggy's wildest dream where Shirley's dying for him and Laverne is ready to kill for him on Laverne and Shirley, Tuesday on ABC.